wanna be. Why they wanna like random like G-Stubby? I'm my stock, I've been going like they must have been. I won't ride them new roads that they've been to be.
Already seen by the title, I am going to straighten my hair today and I'm gonna make my hair into a ponytail. So if you're interested, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and let's get right into this video. Okay, so first of all, I have this hair here that I bought in my local beauty supply store. It's a ponytail. I'm gonna name down below all the products that I'm using, but I'll give you guys a quick rundown of what I'm gonna use. Recently, I picked up these new products. I got my heat protector from Fantasia. Apparently, this is a really good one. I got myself a small bottle just because I wanna test out if it's really for me or not. Also got the Cheese Silk Fusion. Apparently, this one's also really good, and it gives you like a silky finish to your hair, which is obviously really nice. And obviously, we cannot like have a cute ponytail without Got To Be. So I got this Got To Be free spray. All of these were kind of affordable. This was 7 euros in my local beauty supply store. This was about 10, and this was about 8 or 9. It's all very affordable. So if you want to get your products, make sure you get these. These are all separately under 10 euros. And for really reference, other things that you're gonna need is obviously a straightener and a hot tooth comb. I wanna say before I start, you probably already noticed this is not an expensive straightener. Obviously, I'm a 4C girly, so I should like buy one that is a little bit more professional to really get my hair flat. But to be honest, okay, but let's stop talking and actually get into the hair. I already sectioned my hair in 4, as you guys can see. It's obviously like the nicest way to do it, easy, simple. And by the way, there's a big mirror here in front of me. That's why I keep looking into this mirror. So I'm gonna also go step to step with you guys as to what I'm doing and stuff. I need to put all these products in it, so I wanna kind of dampen it again. So I'm gonna take my spray bottle and a leave-in conditioner. This one, I'm gonna dampen each section. And then I'm going to go in with my leave-in conditioner. And I'm now going in with my heat protectants. Wow. Okay, so now that I've added my leave-in conditioner, I'm going to go in with my heat protectants. And I'm just following the steps that I've been given personally too. So I'm going to go in with this much. Like, this is enough. And maybe later when I actually go into straightening and hair drying, I will like add more if I feel like I need to. And then after, I'm gonna go in with my Chi Fusion. It's really handy to keep yourself a bag of these little rubber bands. I got mine for 3 years at my local beauty supply store, and they really come in handy. Like, one bag lasts me like 2 to 3 months. So that's one section done, and I'm gonna do all these sections. I just finished applying all the products that I needed. I applied my heat protectant, my silk infusion, my leave-in conditioner, everything. And now everything is marinating in my hair right now. Like, if there's one thing I want to say in this video, to be clear, I don't want any heat damage, like, at all. Like, if there's one thing I don't want, it's heat damage. I don't go natural often, but still, like, if I got heat damage from this video, I'll be so upset. The next step is blow drying each section. I've got this blow dryer that I've had for years. Honestly, I couldn't tell you which brand it is. A very important is that you blow dry your hair down, not to the side or up or anything, down, because obviously we're gonna straighten it down as well, making sure that everything goes down. Now that I'm finished blow drying my hair, I'm gonna start with actually straightening my hair. And because I feel like my hair is kind of dry, I wanna add more heat protectant and a little bit more of the silk fusion just to really assure that my hair doesn't damage in this process. So what's gonna happen now, the back section that I made, I'm gonna turn it into one big section because I wanna constantly like keep straightening each section. I don't know if it makes sense, but like I want to little by little work myself up. This is not my first time straightening ever, but this is definitely my first time straightening completely. Like, I have done like a little bit in my bag, but I haven't tried straightening my whole head ever. So I want to do it little by little. And also a little something that I saw that was really handy ensuring that your hair is really straight, I'm going in with your hot tooth comb first on all the edges. So now we're gonna actually start the process of straightening my hair. Obviously, this is gonna be a very long process, so I'm not gonna talk you guys through every single thing I'm doing, but I just wanna let you guys know I'm gonna take little sections and I'm gonna pass through with my straightener and with my little comb at the same time. And maybe you will see me adding a little bit more hair protectant here and there, but that's just because I really want to be safe. So I have been straightening my hair for 2 to 3 hours now, and this is the final product. And before you guys say anything, obviously it's not really straight. In the beginning it was really straight, but obviously the humidity got it to be a little poofy like this. And I'm not quite done yet because I'm still gonna use this hot tip comb for my edges. As you can see, but they're not really like straight yet.
My nigga, catch me out on ocean drives with him. Catch me in the whip, ride with him. Hey, sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with him. Pray you get that job in town.
What's gonna happen now? I'm going to section off my hair, and on each section I'm gonna apply some wax. I have this wax from Ridwan and also this Edge Booster waxing stick that I got. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna apply some wax on there. I was gonna keep doing that until everything is flat, and I decided to leave a middle part on top because I feel like a middle part just looks better.
Happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I f*** your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencils too. Here you go, you try and tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm trying to keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical. Always just another interlude. Asking all them questions, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with them other bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you ain't dental.
Put my hair in this little band so it can, like, milk or something, I guess. But now we're gonna attach this ponytail. Let me quickly remove it from the nets. The only thing is now, I'm not sure how exactly to attach it. So let's just try something. Wait, how am I supposed to? I'm gonna go off camera quick because I really need to figure out how to do this.
Tell me, yeah. What? Girl, I know you feel me.
So, guys, I did my hair, and in the end, I didn't really speak anymore because I was kind of tired. But I took off the ponytail again, obviously, because I'm going to sleep. But I feel like it was kind of a success. I definitely want to re-sleek it again tomorrow. It was not that bad at all. I'm really excited, really happy about it. But tomorrow I'm going to work, but after I want to go do my nails. As you guys know, I'm a self-taught nail like tech. I'm in the middle of like expanding, like I'm already like trying to look for models to practice on again because I took a little break because obviously school is starting. And yeah, I'm just really happy. I'm really happy about the hair. Like, I feel like with this like little straightening blowout moment that I did, I realized that my hair is actually longer than I expected. Like, I haven't really been like doing my hair for like I want to say a year, but like just a very long time, because I always do braids and I do wigs, and I never really like had the moment to like sit with my hair, and I didn't realize how long it got. And I'm just really happy about that. I feel like there's gonna be lots more hairstyles coming in now that I know that. I'm gonna like put on my scarf right now, going to bed, and then tomorrow I'll like re-sleek it a little bit. put my ponytail back on, and obviously I'm going to church Sunday, and then afterwards work. I'm not gonna vlog that. Come back, we're gonna do nails, and I'm thinking about doing black French dips with little gems. I ordered some on Amazon, really excited. So that's what we're gonna do tomorrow. It's like a mini maintenance. Like, this is gonna be a very short vlog, you guys. Sorry, like, now that school has started again, I really need to like monetize my time better. Monetize, manage, I don't know. I don't know if I can make like 15 minute videos. It's gonna be definitely shorter videos. But now that I know that, I also wanna like see like if I can make videos twice a week now. Or maybe that's a little ass, because like I saw another girl who also does YouTube, who I like her videos very much. But I do like lots of videos, like a lot of people their videos. And I was thinking, like, because preferably a good video is like 20 minutes, like 30 minutes, like a good vlog. But I was thinking quality over quantity, you know what I mean? And I feel like lately I've been putting out so much content of videos that I feel like are so, like, they're long, they're like 20 minutes. But, like, it's so, like, it's like I purposely made it, like, long. And there's so many things that I could have cut out of the video that I didn't cut just to remain length. And I feel like I don't want to personally be the person who only puts out 10 minute videos every single time, but I feel like quality over quantity, like if the videos are good and I post like twice a week, I mean, is it that bad? I don't really think so, you know. So I was thinking expanding and just trying new things and stuff. But yeah, let me just quickly put my scarf on and then I can go to bed, because I'm tired. Like, I've been up for a long time. Okay, so this is my little scarf, little cheetah print, and I'm just gonna use that to tie up my hair. And by the way guys, while I was doing my hair, I was watching the new Loki series. I rewatched the old one because I didn't forget what happened, but like, I don't know, I wanna like, oh my gosh, I'm stuttering so bad. But anyways, I just wanted to like remember exactly what happened so it feels more intense. And I'm now currently, because I'm like, I have my little like laptop here before me, I'm gonna watch the last 20 minutes of the final episode, the one that is I'm now at like season 2 episode 2. Obviously I feel like there's gonna come more, but yeah, anyways, this is how I'm gonna sleep. Thank you so much for watching this cut of the video. So, good morning everyone. I look a bit crazy, but I really made an impulsive decision to redo my hair. I kind of liked it, but I just felt like it wasn't as slick as I wanted it to be. So I woke up early and I started working on it. It's still not as slick as I wanted it, but it's been a while since I've had my natural hair, so I need to get used to how I used to slick my hair. But yeah, look at this mess.
Look what I've been doing this morning. Like, and this is obviously the ponytail that I'm gonna be attaching soon. I know I can get my hair slick, but it just, it's been so long since I've done it that I don't know, I have lost my grip or something, I don't know. I mean, now it's kind of slick. It's slick as in it's flat, but it's not slick as in it's like actually like slick. It's just like really flat and it doesn't really give the same to me. So since I come back, I'm gonna change it. But for now, I'm just wearing my skirt. Let me really undo it because I have like 10 minutes left. And I actually realized that I don't really have time for makeup anymore because of how long I spent on it. And let's take a look. I mean, it's kind of slick. It's kind of slick, okay. But obviously, it's not exactly like I wanted. Obviously, I'm watching some Aaliyah's face. Like, if you guys know, I mean, you probably don't know because I never really speak on it too much, but she's really like one of my favorite YouTubers. She is so funny. But I relate to her, like, you know. And I know I could get my hair even slicker than this, you guys, but that's for another day. Anyways, I'm just really excited to be vlogging again. I feel like, I don't know, I do weekly vlogs a lot, but I feel like I want to switch it up and do different things now. This angle is not really flattering. Anyways, I just applied a little more back to B. And I wanna like look it. I don't know. I still need to like put this into a little braid so I can put on my ponytail.
And I literally, I was thinking that I need to buy gel, and then I found literally this, and I just opened it today. I don't know when I bought it, but I literally have a whole pot of eco styling gel in my house that I didn't even know about. It's mine. I don't always want to do regular ponytails. I want to switch it up, do different things, but you know, obviously you need to get it slick first. So I'll see you guys later when I do my nails. Okay, so now we are in Medina Burger right now. So I ordered some food. I'm not gonna get some food because I need to go to work later, but I got two new products. I got myself this new gel that I want to use because I want to re-slick my hair, and I feel like the red one is good for edges, but I feel like my whole hair is just not enough. And I got myself also this new curling cream. I used to buy this before, and it's very like moisturizing, and that's why I got it again. So I just got home from work, and I don't want to waste any time because I really am excited to do my nails. I just like officially stated that my name as a like a nail tech is gonna be Whimsy Nails. I'm really excited because it's the first time I actually said it on this channel. So as I already said, I'm gonna intend to do black French tips with some gems that I got. So I'm just gonna show you guys a little bit of the process, and hopefully they come out cute. So let's do it. Good morning, guys. So I completely forgot to film yesterday because I was like, I was watching a movie and I completely forgot about it. But these are my nails. They're so cute. It was so difficult to do them because like this hand, because obviously I'm right-handed, this is my right hand. My left hand wasn't like able to do it as good as this side, but I am obsessed. This is my first time doing charms and they look super good. So I'm now gonna do my lashes because I don't know what it is. I either want to wear lashes or I don't want to wear them at all. Again, I'm going with these lashes from Shein. Almost every video I show these lashes, and they, obviously every time I show them, a pair disappears. But yeah, let's just apply these lashes. And by the way, I don't really like this like pink lip that's going on my lips right now. So I'm going to, I don't know, something. Oh, I'll just take them off. And obviously I'm going in with my signature lip liner and pink gloss combination. Obviously it's too good, and I am obsessed with my nails, you guys. Like, this is the first time that I ever did like charms, and they look so cute. I am obsessed. Like, I also already started my what's it called, little, I don't want to say business because it's not like I don't have any business yet, but like I have already established the name Whimsy Nails for my brand, my, like, you know, my name as a nail tech. And I really love the name. I don't know, there's just something about it that is just speaking to me. And yeah, obviously I've asked around, you know, other people's opinions. So that's what's happening right now. That's why I'm so excited. Like, that's why I also do my nails, so I can like have like other people see my nails, because I usually, obviously I always do my nails by myself, but people ask me like, where do you do your nails? And I say I do my nails by myself, and it's like, oh really? And then it's like a conversation starter, and I can get a new client, you know. And I love doing nails. I have a job too now, but if I could, I would only do nails. I would only do nails, you know. Okay. No, it's not. I don't know. Anyways, let's just put these lashes on because I'm actually stalling. Also, what I like to do with my lash glue to just assure how tight it is, I go underneath my lashes and I just apply a little bit, not too much, but a little bit of glue underneath my lashes. I don't understand how people can work with black lash glue. I don't understand. Maybe you should get like a fuller lash line or something, but for the rest, I could not see why you would work with that. Like, I worked with it once. It's so messy. Like, how can you work with that? Like I said yesterday, I got new wax. This this is the one. As I all know, I always use the red one in every single one of my videos, the black one or the purple one. But I was like switching it up. I was looking through my little beauty supply store and I saw this one from Gummy. And I've seen this one all over TikTok before about how it's a really good one. And it smells like something I know, but I can't tell what it is. It smells like gummies, but not the ones that are very strong. Like very subtle. I used it to do my edges. They're kind of flat. I also used some Got to Be, so that might have made it stronger. But on this side is a bit wide, so I want to just use a little bit of my setting spray. So I don't have any water with me. To see if I need just to like melt it down basically, because I cannot go to school with this ponytail and then white like stuff being all over my head. Going with my edge brush. And I cannot find my purple edge brush. I keep looking, I can't find it anywhere. I honestly don't know where I kept it. But anyways, this is my everyday like casual makeup look. It's just a little bit of foundation, bronzer and blush, and then a lip line. Okay, let's now apply these lashes. Like, I can honestly not decide what I like best. I feel like if you want to be fast, I would prefer for you to do a strip lash. But if you have a little bit of time, if you have like 10 minutes or something, cut them up in three and apply them underneath. They're gonna look so much more like smooth and like what's it called, they're gonna look like more neat than when you put them on top. They're gonna look like a little bit more seamless. And every single time, okay, not every single time, but like most times when I apply lashes like this, people ask me if I have extensions, and I'm not kidding, honestly. People ask me if I have extensions and I say no, I just cut them up. And lately I've not been posting as much on TikTok because of school, and I also know that my videos are not really coming out every single Monday like I said they were. And obviously in my bio I put every single Monday. I think I'm gonna change that, to be honest, because now it's school, like it's so unpredictable as to when I will be able to have videos out. And in the beginning it was like very easy for me to post every Monday, but now obviously school like is really taking so much time that I can't, like I can promise a week every video, like I can promise a new video every week, but I can't promise every Monday, because then it's such a big commitment. I'm just gonna say weekly, like weekly videos. And then it's also like less pressure. This video will probably come out on a Wednesday or something, because I have so many things I need to do. Like honestly, like it has to be like a smaller, like YouTube is not really like the biggest priority right now, like school and stuff is. Okay, actually I don't know, these lashes are just not giving. I feel like because it's already used, they're kind of like not in the way that I want them to be, so I'm just gonna cut off the other ones. I'm just gonna take one of these ones I just did. No, they're like used completely, like they're, I thought they were gonna be like fine, but no, they're not fine. But now that I've like kind of wasted time already, I'm just gonna quickly do them with the new pair and then I'll get back with you guys. This is literally the aftermath of what I was doing, but look how cute these lashes came out. And by the way, I still had a little bit of like black gel polish on my hand, but like just skip that. It looks white, but that's just because of the light. But anyways, these are the lashes. It's so cute. I am obsessed and still obsessed with these nails. Like look, like just short, like when I planned like to do them, in the beginning I planned to do them very long, but then I was like should I do them long, and I just decided to do them short, and I am obsessed. Like look, can't even see them through my like hoodie. So yeah, this was the vlog. It was like a mini like fall reset, like a mini maintenance reset. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. But I'll be on it, I'll